Hey guys, welcome to this WhatsApp guide, and here I'll detail how to change WhatsApp status font or font size. So if you want to change your WhatsApp status font, if you're trying to update your WhatsApp status and now you want to change the font or the font style, then this video is going to walk you through how to do this step by step. So if at the end of this you found this helpful and informative, please don't forget to like and then subscribe. Now, to change WhatsApp status font style or font size, the first thing you want to do is want to go to the App Store on your phone. It could be App Store on iPhone or Play Store on Android. So go ahead and search for WhatsApp. Now, click on WhatsApp to make sure you download and install the latest WhatsApp update. You see this? So there's an update waiting for me. So if there's an update waiting for you, just go ahead, download and install the WhatsApp update on your phone. For you to be able to change your WhatsApp status font, font style or font size, you need to run on the latest WhatsApp version. So it is important to go to the Play Store on your phone. So if you're using Android, go to Play Store. If you're using iPhone, go to App Store. Download and install the latest WhatsApp version available for you. And once you download and install the latest WhatsApp available for you, hang on for this WhatsApp application to install. And once the installation process is completed, you can now go ahead and open the WhatsApp app on your phone. So let's go ahead and now open the WhatsApp app. Now, once you open the WhatsApp app, click on the update button. Now click on the status icon, and I want to select the status icon, write your status. So let's say this is how to change WhatsApp status font. So then just go ahead, write your status, and once you're done, click on this T icon like this to change the WhatsApp status font. You see that? So keep clicking on it and to find your choice of font you want to use as your WhatsApp status font. Then let's say you want to use this type of font as your WhatsApp status font. And once you find that, you can now go ahead and click on the send button. Then update your WhatsApp status. Then you can now come back to the status to view it. Then you should see the font just like this. You see that? So that is basically how to change WhatsApp status font, either on Android or on iPhone. So if you found this offer informative, please don't forget to like and then subscribe.